हेलो एवरीवन, वी आर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ अ फाइनल ईयर केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग एसआर सर ऑफ एसआर रोटरी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ केमिकल टेक्नोलॉजी। आवर प्रोजेक्ट आईडी इज 118027। द टॉपिक ऑफ टुडेस प्रेजेंटेशन इज हीट हीट एक्सचेंजर नेटवर्क सिंथेसिस ऑफ अ प्रोसेस प्लांट यूजिंग एचएनडी सॉफ्टवेयर। आवर प्रोजेक्ट इज गाइडेड बाय मिस्टर सुनील बड़गुजर, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट। वी मेड अ पोस्टर ऑफ दिस प्रोजेक्ट। नेक्स्ट
Now I am going to explain the action of our project. Nowadays in the industry, the design and optimization procedure have tendency to identify where the less energy consumption can be achieved. The utilization of pitch technology permits to finding the balance between energy and cost, as well as the correct location of utilities and heat exchanger. The pitch analysis or pitch technology is used to identify energy cost and heat exchanger network capital cost for a process in recognizing pitch point. It also predicts the minimum requirement of external energy network area.
Introduction. The core element of this method are the calculation of energy and cost target for the process, which inform the minimum energy consumption and the minimum cost of the HENA, heat exchanger network, require to reach this minimum. It allow HEN to be developed that operates with the minimum energy consumption and at the same time is a good approximation of the optimal network. So it is a popular method for HEN design.
I am taking objective to determine minimum energy requirement targets, to design a network to meet the MER targets, to reduce the number of heat exchanger in MER network by relaxing the MER target and breaking the heat loops, or by employing system splitting.
It's a heat software interface. So here we see that the in bottom side, the heat software interface is shown, and there are many tabs available in the interface. Left side above image is for heat integration, before heat integration. Here, as we apply, as we enter the our data of the streams, then this grid diagram is generated. And after heat integration, we can see that the all streams are being to purple. So we can see that, we can say that the our energy requirement is fully fulfilled. And the important points are the quality of a heat source increases if the temperature of a heat source increases from ambient temperature. Due to rise in the quality of a heat source, the cost of the heat source also increases for a given amount of a heat duty. Therefore, one should always select the lowest temperature hot utility amongst different hot utility available, which can meet the requirement. For cool utility below ambient temperature, highest temperature cool utility should be selected. High value of delta T is a general decreases the fixed cost of heat transferring equipment. So we can say that the delta T is a play crucial role in heat integration.
Advantages. There are extremely little changes in processes, and energy saving can be significantly done by the heat integration. Next, I would say is we can recover the maximum heat of the process. And the due to the maximum heat recovery, we can say that we require minimum energy for heat integration. And as the energy required is minimized, the cost will be less because of the minimum energy requirement. And lastly, I will say that HINT software is free of cost and simple to use, and we can use it to minimize the different parameter for optimal designs.
So last is conclusion. Our heat software is a very user-friendly and easy to use, so everyone can use it because it is a free tool. So our HEN design mainly focus on two parameter, which is a number of heat exchanger and requirement of utility. So we mainly focus on these two parameter and satisfy the requirements of these parameter. So for that, we optimize the heat exchanger network design and reduce the cost of the total heat exchanger network, as well as utility cost will decrease. Thank you.